Four boys, including one as young as 12 years old, are facing felony charges for a robbery on the CTA. Police say the robbers targeted a 19-year-old man around 9:30 last night on a red line train outside of Guaranteed Rate Field. They told the victim they had weapons and then beat him and robbed him. Police arrested the three teens and the 12-year-old a half hour later.